Here's a couple of things to look at when designing a report in Microsoft Access. One of the things I want you to notice is how the column headers in the report, some of them are kind of squished together and some of them are spread apart. You want to make sure that when you're designing your report that you make your column headings easily readable. Is this salary 2018, or is the column salary, and then the next column 2018 increase, 2018 raise, or is it salary 2018, increase 2018, and raise? Make sure we can clearly see the column headings. The second thing actually has to do with kind of the opposite. Instead of columns, rows. Look at how the row data, the year hired, 2012, is showing up at the very bottom alignment of the white row. But the last name is kind of floating in the middle, and then the first name is back at the bottom. Then the 3% is kind of at the middle, and then the 1425 is up at the top alignment of the row. So your row data kind of goes in a wave. Let's look at this report in design view. Let's start with the column headers. Notice how your column headers are overlapping each other. And that's why it's giving you in the report view, things kind of look squished together. So try to spread your column headings out fairly evenly and try to make sure that they are aligned horizontally as well. Now let's go back to the report view where we can actually see the data, and notice because I made some changes, things kind of moved around a little bit. The column headings spread apart a little bit, so we can see at least to a certain degree what each column represents. The next thing I want to notice here, and this is very important, is that the salary column doesn't seem to have any data. If we go back to the design view again and look in the details section of the report, we have a placeholder for year hired, a placeholder for last name, a placeholder for first name. The next placeholder we have is the 2018 increase, and then of course we have one for 2018 raise. But what we don't have is a placeholder for the salary data. So this particular report is missing the placeholder for salary data. If we could put that in, then that would give us the output on the actual report where it would show the data for the salary. And finally, on this particular report, in the footer, we don't have the totals for the salary, the average for the raise. Make sure you have all the footers that you want as well. Here's what that particular report should look like. Notice how everything horizontally is nice and in the same alignment. The columns are all lined up nicely with the data. The column headers are lined up nicely with the data. And we have the sum of the salary, although that could be lined up a little better over here. And then we have an average for the 2018 increase, and we have an average for the raise. And let's look at the design view of this. See, again, if I move that sum salary data below the salary column, that'll look a little bit better when we go down to the footer. I hope you find this helpful.